makes a little dead meme. Well, 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 well. Well, well, well. If it isn't you again, welcome to another episode of the Snark Tank Podcast. Derrick's not here. Derrick got into a heart accident. He was driving his heart all around town, veered off the road.
He'll be fine. Right into a fucking tree, then into a lake. Tree, then a lake, and then now he's in a fucking casket.
But it's one of the alive caskets. It's one of those like caskets that they put you in like when they think you might die, just to get a heads up.
They give you a fit of it. They're like, all right, he might fit in this, and he's like, his pulse is still running. You're like, ah, yeah, but you know, usually they don't make it out of stuff like this.
Can you imagine, just to expedite the process, just to make it quick, put him in a hospital bed that folds up into a casket? It's a fucking Nintendo Labo.
Oh my god, they put him in a Labo.
Some kid is like fucking remote controlling him around the room, driving around like a fucking Crash Team It's Derrick with an IV in his veins in a Nintendo Labo screaming.
Yo, somebody's got to draw that for us. All some of our talented fans out there, please put Derrick in a Labo near death.
Too many talented people listen to this to the point where like it doesn't really register and it doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
Because like the fan art that we get is crazy good.
Some of them are really unbelievable. Like some of them are like truly like, oh shit. For the shit we're talking about, like how can you sit down and listen to this if you have talent? Like what's wrong? Like what's wrong with you?
It is sincerely unreasonable.
Genuinely.
But you know, whatever we can do to assist the creative process, I guess.
Exactly, dog.
Hey, the cartoon's over. Get out of here. Consider subscribing.